literally throw a grape from like, I swear, like almost a football field.
Yeah, Dan, you can catch that
in his mouth. Like literally, you sit there, you can like, we like sit there like all of us like sitting in our cash chairs, and we'll just sit there, just sit in the corner, and we'll just throw grapes at him. I'll just start cashing in his mouth, it's insane. But yeah, I don't know. Anything else?
Taylor also put like 30 pieces of gum in his mouth one day. He just kept putting the pieces in there, and then he pulled out a glob of like wet, it was like yak or something.
Yeah, it looks like yak, that's exactly what it looks like.
Hey, yeah, you want some gum? It was pretty gross.
That is funny. Gross funny. I should be in the trailer, but whatever. Anything to bypass the time, hurry up and wait, our industry is.
Where is Gina from Chicago?
Gina.
Hey! Hey! This one is for all of you, and what was your favorite scene to film in New Moon and now Eclipse?
I like him throwing off this huge scaffolding. That's pretty cool. That's because they didn't have like stunt people that were like matched our description. Like there's not that many like darker stunt people out there. So we had to do our own stunts, and they kind of just threw me literally off like this 50-foot scaffolding.
Yeah. Me and Alex grabbed
them. Yeah. Off. At first, like we all jumped on our own because we had to practice to do it by like with the stunt coordinators like a day before, a couple days before, and then we were just jumping off, and then now they're like now we gotta throw them off. I'm like, what? So I was like, all right, let's do this. And yeah, that's probably my favorite scene to do.
My favorite thing from New Moon is the muffin scene. And from Eclipse, it's the scene when Balor comes back to meet us all again, and these guys kind of razz Jacob about.
Is it her mom alive?
Yeah.
Should I not call her? Yeah, that was a piece of chicken during that one.
About his chicken, the continuity of the chicken. Even when he was not even in the shop, he like made sure that the chicken was like
highly happy chicken.